The step drill is very helpful for creating separation between the upper and lower body and educating you on how to use the ground to start your downswing versus your upper body. You're going to start with your normal setup, leaving the club where it is. Take your left foot over to your right. And when the club reaches its halfway point in your backswing, you're going to start your step. The timing of the step is the most crucial part of this drill.